I'll be on defense lookout. Oh, what the fuck, yes.
Oh, okay, 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 we found it, we found it, the loot room, okay. Did we score?
No, don't do it like that, what the fuck. Oh, wait, I'm
right. Oh, my god.
Oh, what the fuck.
Oh, look at the armor plate!
No, don't stand so close, please.
Hey, can you just destroy your floor instead?
Okay, Kawabunga.
Holy shit!
Holy shit!
This has to be Kuru's base, man. No shot at aim Kuru's base. I'll rent the rest. Hey guys, it's Yuzuan. Welcome back to the Free to Play channel. And today we're once again back resuming our Polaris Zero Episode 6 series. And my apologies for going on a hiatus on Unturned content. I've actually been playing more Tekken, trying to actually get really good at the game because I might join a tournament soon, but more on that later. But in this episode we have a massive base raid, definitely one that is going to be the juiciest so far in the series. I really hope you guys enjoyed this one. I'm glad I took a break from Unturned content a bit because it was getting a bit stale and I was getting a bit tired of it. But I'm glad that this came out well. So yeah, enjoy and let me know what you guys think in the comments.
Sure. Alright.
I'm going. Gotta make sure my finger is on the correct hotkey so I don't fuck up and die.
A suicide pillar, ready. When you come back, you go to the airlock and then you suicide.
Very
the
nice.
The wooden airlock. I don't want to put it one by one.
Where the fuck are? Oh, there they are. They're coming. Okay, nice. No spitter zombie so far. Very nice. Okay, I've dealt with all the zombies, accepting TP now. We won the 9 mils, right?
Why are you so far away? What the fuck?
I mean, it is what it is.
Okay, I'll give up one crate. One single crate.
Can you give it to me? I want to open it this time.
No, I meant like weapon crate. But yeah. Yeah, the crate is for you. I am getting the crate for you.
Wow, so nice. So why do I have a crate on me?
That's you shooting, right?
That's me shooting.
Okay, because there's actually a chance of running into people down here at the dead zone now. Yeah, you know how that turned out.
Yeah, it's like the fucker that met me day before. Fuck them. The mega guy.
Yeah. Did you go for the box for the reactor? The reactor box you got already, yeah?
The reactor box? There was one inside. What the fuck, no?
Never mind. I'm going home. I'm not risking it. Alright, successful dead zone run, hell yeah.
I got the Alter and the Kini, using how many percent?
And,
I would
using 20% of the gas mask. Okay, here's
the Russell thing. Oh, no, I thought I was gonna run a Krizzy. Where's the Krizzy at? Krizzy.
Why are you dropping all of them?
Oh yeah, but these are not like modded yet, right?
Yeah, fully kitted one.
I'll go mod it myself. I open a military crate, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, but let me record this moment. Alright, opening the military crate, let's see what I get. Equip. And then I use it.
What do you get?
Oh, I got a crazy. Oh my god. Okay, that's hilarious. Alright, but I got gunpowder, gun oil, armor plate, and then some more gunpowder, and then armor plate. and then a ton of ammo, which I kind of need actually. SWAT gear here, I think you need these to make PMCs, and I also got this. And then take the crazy as well, yeah.
What happened to our 9mm drum?
Alright, the rest I want. 9mm drum, there should be tons around the base, isn't it?
It's not this barn, not this barn.
Alright, now we begin the raid. Alright, I got the Brent 3, you got the C4, yeah?
Not, what? Keep the bullets in your inventory first.
Yeah, it's in my inventory.
No, vault, sorry.
Oh.
Yeah, going to raid the... Where was the one with the triangle?
Somewhere around here.
No, I meant right. To like counter raiders.
Dude, it's literally it's literally three other fucks that we can probably dispatch easily. Alright, for context here, throughout the entire Polaris series, we've actually been playing quite conservatively, basically gathering all our loot and explosives, but today we decided that after that battle with Kuru in episode 5, we are actually going to try to find his base, and because if we do, it's probably going to be super stacked, and if we attack their, basically the core of their foundation, it's going to cripple their group, and essentially we've won at that point. So we basically take all our raiding gear that we've been storing up, which is not a lot, but it's enough to raid everything in this episode. And yeah, this is what happens. You want me to finish it with a Brenta?
Okay, let's see.
Yeah, I'll finish it with a Brenta.
Up there, not down there, what the fuck?
Oh, yo, I thought you said you were doing the door?
No, Lee said it's okay doing up there. Oh. Go on.
Okay, we're in.
Right, you can drop down. One only, one drop down.
Did we score?
Not yet.
Yeah, I'm in. Oh, okay, wait. Two, okay. Wait, how many is that?
That's two. Okay, how many shots did you put into the...
Around like nine.
Nine, then I think just one more. Take your time, man.
No, okay. Gonna open another crate of Okay, guard the outside. Okay, so do you think this is gonna be huge or do you think it's gonna be nothing?
It's going to be nothing.
Okay, I think it's gonna be huge. We can exit.
Right now, the outside base.
Okay. Oh, okay. I see gun oil. I see Bevlar. A ton of. Oh, okay. This is a good sign.
Yeah,
this is a good sign.
To be here. Okay.
Okay. I'm gonna grab all the Bevlar. You take the gun oil. I like Bevlar, so Bevlar's mine. Okay. You know, what did I say, man? It's going to be huge. Hmm.
Okay. Let's see.
Let's see. All right. Wait. Let me.
Charges. I got it.
All right. I think for two, I'll finish the rest of Brenta. Save the charges for like the big locker room, dude. Come on, it's gonna be huge. Trust me.
Alright then. How many bullets do you have?
I have quite a lot. Just let me use Brenta ammo. Okay, go. Blow it. Don't stand so close, dude, please.
Oh, it's huge!
Come here! Oh, look at this! It's the thing we need. I'm grabbing this.
What is that?
I've been here for the tape only. What the fuck?
Bro, the tape alone makes it worth it, man. Look at so much tape. Oh my god. Okay.
That's Lee, right?
Okay, wait, no, I'm still here, don't fucking blow us up. Alright, bro, okay, we can craft so many more charges now, it just solves all our crafting issues. Okay, fire in the hole. Let's see how huge this is. Okay, kaboom!
Not dead yet, it's fucking huge. Holy shit.
Oh my god! Oh! Dude, the rich one! Oh my god, dude, look at the players! Okay, calm down. Okay, let's go. Okay, grab the shit and let's go. Grab the shit and let's go. Okay, we grab and dip. Grab and dip. Okay, and our stock. Energized snowball gun parts, metal sheets.
Enter, so bye bye. Damn, it's somewhere stuck on the wall. Holy shit.
The gas mask is here and the detonators. Obviously, as you can see, we were very happy with the results, and this resulted in a very good profit. However, after getting all the materials and the loot back to our base, we get up to a little mischief, you know, like, after all this raiding, we possibly can't let the owners recuperate from this, so, yeah, this is what we went up to.
But I need a blue card, do you have one? Oh, there's one on the ground, okay. I think we need to put a sentry here.
Why?
Because the people...
Oh, so spawn. They... Oh wait, but they're gonna be trapped at the spawn, right?
Even better, I think. Yeah, sure.
You want sentry? Can you even get a sentry? You mean a devastator?
But if they look out with your loot, then they are going to die here, and then it's going to despawn. Isn't that funnier?
That's funny. No way, man. Devastator.
But you need to keep the generator running up. It's a bit of a chore.
Yeah. Keep running for the entire day and keep the devastator.
Oh, okay. We put spikes. Spikes everywhere.
Are spikes even in Polaris?
Yes, or yes. Barbed wire.
How do we craft barbed wire?
Why are we creeping people?
this is so evil, but like, you know, it's kind of what we do at this point.
Oh, these are so big. Holy shit.
I told you, it's so cheap, man. Is that enough?
Do we fill up the
fill up the entire thing? Room. Fill up the entire room, bro. Fill up the entire room.
Alright. You want to take a screenshot of this abomination?
Wait, let me see. Holy. They're so
thumbnail
dead.
Thumbnail moment.
Wait, come. Stand your thumbnail moment. Okay, hold up. Let me... Don't die. Wait. No, crouch, I want you to crouch.
Okay, let me get it. Yes.
perfect, okay, got it,
somebody
got
outside,
it. Screenshot.
Somebody outside.
Oh, fuck, wait. Oh, go home. Everyone get out. Okay, return home. Slash home. We're out of here. Who's your favorite character from Bocchi, man?
Probably...
Oh wait, Nijika. Your snowberry... Nijika, you mean?
Ah, Nijika.
Well, I mean, yeah, but a very good gun.
Found the jam bread?
Your snowberry jam sandwich, right? I picked it up, apparently.
What? Okay, sure. Okay, bring it to me then. I actually like Bocchi sister, bro.
Futari?
Moshikashite, Koto-san no imoto? Hai! Hajimemashite, Goto 2 desu.
Yeah.
Hello, FBI. Wait,
what
police?
Happened to the...
Hello,
what
police?
Happened to the... Bro, hello, FBI. Also. So where is the other
Oh, wait. Church? Where's the what? No, I only have one.
The fuck?
Anyways, hello, police. This guy, yes, He's into little kids. Bro, how old is Futari even, man? Bro, what's wrong with you, man?
I meant, like, her personality, like, the...
Hmm.
It had delivery.
Best
what
F
the
to
fuck
doubt.
Do you mean?
All right, I clipped that. you're going to jail, Minty.
Goodbye.
Okay, I run there. Yeah.
Do you run together?
No.
I'll stay outside. I'll be your escort.
Okay.
Wait, where the fuck are you?
I'm not running. There? I like to run here, remember?
Okay. Don't separate. Oh, Among Us is gone already. Never mind.
Oh.
Let's see who gets there faster.
Oh, fuck! He's shooting me! Fuck yourself. Oh, grenades, hell yeah.
There should be another one nearby. He has a teammate. ZX agreed. The dumb fuck.
Okay, I am teleporting out. Fuck this shit, man. I have too much medkits on me to die now. Well, that scared, scared the living daylights out of me, man. Okay, after a little banter about Bocchi the Rock, it's a great anime, by the way. If you haven't watched it already, I definitely recommend watching it. Easily 9 out of 10. Actually, now that I think about it, 10 out of 10 if you just narrow it down to music anime alone. But after that, we immediately go to raid another base that we've been eyeing for a while. It initially looked like an RP base, but little did we know what we were going to find, and I don't think anyone could have expected what was going to be inside this base.
We're gonna take 5 shots for Wooden so we can go to this vest.
Which one? This one. The floor or the wall?
The floor.
This one, yeah? Alright. Cover me.
I think we had the keys, huh?
Oh, yo! Guys, I think we hit big though. Okay, time for the charges, Minty, time for the charges.
You are going to do it.
Oh, fuck, okay.
Can you pick them up? Okay.
Okay, how many are they used for the wall? Wait, which one do I break in?
Can you refer to the shit I... never mind. Three charges. In the middle of the wall. So you can break two at the same time. What the fuck? No, not like that.
Okay, what do you mean? I'm not good at C4ing.
Oh fuck. This is common sense. You put those in the middle.
I get what you mean. Okay. So should I do the left or the right side?
Up to you.
I think I'll try the right side. Okay, stand back. This is gonna be kaboomy. This might even destroy the floor actually. Let's see what happens.
Wait, actually, can you just destroy the floor instead?
Okay. Kawabunga! Oh! Wait, we're in!
I stay
you
up, you.
You also destroyed the ladder.
Okay. Wait. Then,
you guys stay up. You guys can come in?
Okay, I come in. It's big.
There's some merc gear, which I'll grab.
No, it's not big. This is just farming base. What the fuck? Don't be blocked.
There's some work. Wait, is there anything more on the other side of the wall? Whoa, so it's farming carrots, man. I'm gonna grab his carrots, though. Okay. Night vision. Shoot. Okay, anything more to blow? I'll be on defense lookout.
Oh, what the fuck, yes.
Oh, okay, we found it, the loot room, okay. Did we score?
No, don't go in like that, what the fuck.
Wait, those are military drives, will they salvage them before they blow up. How did you get in?
You do not get in, I just paste them like this.
Let me get the drive. Bro, don't kill me, okay.
Hey, go, kaboom.
Go, kaboom. Oh, wait. Oh my god!
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, look at the armor plate! Oh
there
god,
okay,
yeah.
There is a devastation in here, holy shit.
Oh, okay, I think the stock fees! Okay. Alright. Oh, bro, it's...
Okay. Can you get me wood to fetch this up first?
Oh, sure, okay. Now, who would have thought that an RP-looking base like this with a wooden exterior actually had armored core, and as you can see, tons of rare guns. We had the Nukpi, the Cold Dew, the Richmond. These are basically the best modded weapons in the entire game. And we just couldn't believe it. And the best part is that we panicked so hard because we actually didn't have the room, but we actually extended our storage and we shifted everything. And then we came back for round two and it just got even bigger from there.
Better not get
Luna. 2 or 1. 2 or 2 or 2 or
Alright, blow it. Oh crap, wait, I think, uh-oh.
No, that's the nether room.
Oh god, okay then. Is that, are we done?
No, one room left, this.
This one. You want me to burn through it? It should be damaged from the charges as well. One charge, and I'll burn through it.
Yeah.
I'll burn through the door, yeah? Loot room? Okay, I'll break through the door.
Oh god.
Holy shit, what the fuck?
Okay, here we go. Okay.
We craft more storages first. I think we should craft more storages first before this.
Okay, no, okay. Wait.
Okay. Here, Shizu, get the industrial crate. It's much better. Let's get those first. We'll sort through the inventory later on.
Okay, let's go. MNT, let her rip.
Wait, holy shit.
This has to be Kuru's base, man. No shot at ain't Kuru's base. I'll rent to the rest.
No. Just see for it, man. Just see for
it. Okay, see for it. Alright.
Don't beat your time. Look at the amount of loot in here. Holy shit.
I'm getting all the
bad
loot. Easy.
Bro, my god. The fuck, man. For the charges as well. Dude, I don't even know where to begin with half of this stuff, man. There's the C4 everywhere, man.
Wow. We're just stealing all their red gear. Okay.
Holy shit, there's more Brenta ammo as well, man. More swap backpack.
How many C4 do we have?
A lot, man.
Profit. This RP
base. Definitely profit.
Bro, why is this RP base so stacked?
I don't know. Damn, I was like, okay, this base isn't going to be that good, but let's try.
Meanwhile,
holy shit.
Okay, I'm grabbing all the nuck piece. We still OSW Zolashnikov.
Wait, they have so many nut piece but no produce. No
Polaris
like
Rose.
Yes.
Okay, I'm full. Going back home. Yo, we need Taco, man. Taco needs to organize all this stuff.
I don't know.
I'll organize it myself.
There's like all right. Players are.
Here, I'll
organize.
Yeah, drop it for me, I'll organize it.
But what I actually want to do is I want to make myself a PMC backpack.
We have PMC backpack already.
Wait,
on the ground.
How do I make one?
Two SWAT, two military, tape.
Two SWAT, two military?
Two tape.
Oh, never mind. Okay, I think we can go home already, the rest is garbage already. That's it, the raid is finished, MNT.
Yeah, you guys go first, I check for one last time.
Alright, nice, okay, then I can start managing already. Alright, and I think that concludes this episode's base raid, hope you guys enjoyed, and get me them views and likes. This takes a lot of work for us to do, and I'll see you guys in the next episode.